Let me know where you are. Hello? I just left you a message.
In case you get the first 15.
Where have you been?
Wondering. Painlessly, I had some thinking to do. Do you remember when I told you I had some family stuff going on?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I spoke to Shay yesterday, and she wants me to move to Dubai.
And what about your job here?
The one I'm terrible at.
Hey, that's not true.
It is true. And Teresa's right, I make mistake after mistake.
Tom, if you're talking about the stuff with Amy and Ryan, you know that was me. I dragged you into it.
Really? I mean, who was I kidding thinking I could run Lassiter's? And to be honest, it's better off without me and the Quill Group.
So what does that mean?
It means that we're selling.
Are you serious? Does Therese know about this?
No, no one does. And I'm sure her job is safe. She's terrific at it. Everyone knows that. But you can't say anything to anyone or her. Please, Aaron.
So when do you leave?
Tomorrow.
Archie?
He's, going to stay with our aunt and finish off school here.
Cool, so that's it, huh?
Hey. We've had it. It's meant a lot to me. I mean, I used to be a really selfish person. And okay, I still have my moments. But you taught me that there's more life than just trying to get ahead.
Yeah, you've been pretty good to me, too.
I'm really gonna miss you.
Well, don't go then. Just stay. Why can't we just see where this leads? Can't blame a guy for trying. So that's it, huh?
Say when.